My name is Lynn. I'm 39. I'm a lecturer at Temasek Polytechnic.
My name is Wang Yu. I'm 43 this year. I'm a school teacher by profession. We met many years ago. Supposed to be in the same industry, and we got married in 2006.
While Wang Yu was away at the Olympics, I was already pretty much into the sport. I thought it'd be interesting to try something different, like swimming and biking.
Lynn started with the sport before me. I'm just in it so I can spend more time with her. And I think it's important for us to do something together. I just told her, hey, I'll just try. Like, you know, what's so difficult for the half hair, man? She got me involved with her training classes. I struggled, and then I was pretty humbled.
Okay, the very first time I did it, I didn't know what I was in for. Before I even finished the first loop, I crashed into another rider who was trying to avoid a cone. So I rode right into his bike and I flew. I landed on my knees and my hands. My knees were all bloody. And at that point in time, I didn't think I was going to finish it because I still had two more loops and the run. A lot of times I wanted to give up simply because of the pain, but to have Wang Yu at the finishing line was a huge encouragement for me, and when I finished the race, it was the best feeling in the world. And after he's taken it up, and I'm glad to see that he enjoys what he does.
I find that we communicate more, fruitful time spent together.
You don't achieve your dreams alone. You achieve that together with the people around you.